Now, let's talk about peripheral vision and feeling the notes on the keyboard. When we play music from a sheet, we don't want our eyes to be looking at our hands. We also want to be able to predict what's coming in a piece, so we don't want to get locked into staring at one part that we're playing currently. To avoid having to look at our hands, we want to get used to the way our fingers feel in certain positions on the keyboard. When we play our five-finger major position, we know which note is under each finger, because we aren't moving our hands out of the original spot. I know this is G, I know this is C, D, E, F, because I haven't moved my hands. As long as we don't lift our hands off the keyboard, we'll remain lined up. If we feel the black keys with our fingers still on the white keys, we'll start to recognize this position by feeling. When we start learning different key signatures or different places that we'll start on the piano, we'll still use this concept of feeling the correct notes by having our fingers in the proper position. This will become more natural the more you play. But practice not looking at your hands as much as you can so you can get the feel of what home position is. Our peripheral vision is what we can see around the area that we're focusing on. So if I put my hands out in front of me, say I'm focusing on the camera, I put my hands out in front of me and move them, all of this, I can still see it even though I'm not looking at it. It's not as clear, but it's there. That's your peripheral vision, and as it gets closer, it becomes a little easier to tell what it is. Let's try using our peripheral vision to move our hands from our C major position to the next C major position up the keyboard. Now, if I was playing a sheet of music, it would be right down here in front of me. So I'd be looking there, and I could see. I can kind of see the black notes. There we go. So if you ever need to move your hands while playing a piece of music, this is a very important skill to have so you don't miss a beat while playing the music.